the dumbest thing of all, in retrospect, was to build Mr. Go, which is a 75-mile-long ditch.
Not only is it allowing a straight route for shipping to go in and out of there, it also allows a straight route for the tide to come in and bring salt water way up into town.
It's a process of kiting the risks. And in this case, the risks included the fact that people died who didn't have to die.
In our American system of justice, the only thing that you truly can do is that you can file a lawsuit.
It's the largest suit ever against the United States of America. They have two unique advantages against you. They make the laws and print the money.
We could show if the Mr. Go had never been built, the Mr. Go levees would never have failed. So the whole of St. Bernard Parish would have been dry.
At some point, simple engineering knowledge, like a wave wake is going to destroy the surrounding habitat and create a hazard, cannot be ignored. And the safety of an entire metropolitan area cannot be compromised.
The Corps is called out all the time because they're not very good at covering their tracks. So there have been plenty of federal judges who have talked about how dysfunctional they are.
Well, we value all the constructive criticism we get, and we'll produce a much better product.